Hello. Today I am here to give you some information about animals. You may not know, but there's a classification for each animal. What do you think if we start talking about mammals?
Hi, I am a wolf. I live forest. A frozen tundra. I am a carnivorous animal for eat meat or fruit. I can fruits too. Finally,
Have
I have a string, a sharp teeth. I am a strangling strong. Ow!
Great wolves. This is a great wolf. Wolves are kind of wild dogs. They bigger than most pet dogs. The great wolf live in the USA. Wolves live in other parts of the world too. Lots of people think they're dangerous, but they almost never hurt. The wolf sometimes eats small animals like rabbits or hares, but they also hunt bison and the moose. Wolves live in packs. They all work together to hunt big prey. The cubs learn to hunt by playing. They pretend to fight each other and they chase small animals. This sound is a pack leader. He holds to keep the pack together when they are separated. Now imagine you are alone in the forest and you listen to this sound. Wolves are endangered species according to wildlife experts, so we need to protect them and their environment. Thanks.
All mammals have hair or fur at some time in their life. For some certain mammals, it is present only before birth. Did you know that dolphins are mammals too? They are not fish.
Look at me with lots of attention. I'm not a bear. I am a koala. And I am too cute for you. I usually live in Australia. I can sleep 18 hours per day. I love eucalyptus leaves. It's my favorite food. Nice to meet you.
Hello, my name is Tanya. I'm from fifth grade. I'm going to talk about the koala. The koala lives in the eucalyptus forest. Her lips is a little part of her teeth. A koala can sleep 20 hours of the day. Thank you. This is my
mammals. Mammals that eat meat are called carnivores. Mammals that eat only plants are carnivores. If they eat both, they are called carnivores.
yo special facts. I am the largest and an animal. I am really big. I like the math. In a user, my skin. A Sanskrit, I am very concerned about the tip taker.
The elephants are animals with emotions, just like the humans. Even they have adolescents, sometimes they break branches and other things. The elephants have a pregnancy of 22 or 24 months. Its brain can weigh 5 kilos. Fact, elephants are the unique animals that can be on edge. And the last one, the elephants have 150,000 muscles in its stomach.
Hey, I am a giraffe, and let me tell you a secret. My legs are taller than you, but sadly my neck is too short to reach the ground. That is why I can only eat leaves from the trees. I am a vegetarian.
Mammals have several different kinds of teeth, which allows for more efficient digestion. They are highly intelligent and they always take care of their babies.
Sonríe.
Hello, I am a rabbit and I am a very social people. We use an interesting fact about me is that my teeth never stop growing. That helps me to show grass and vegetables.
Hi, as rabbit, we can also purr when we are happy, like cats. But our purr is a little bit different. It's unlike the chitons. I can live 10 years or longer, and I have a unique personality. You will never find someone like me.
Bunnies are about the size of a cat, and some can grow to be as big as a small child. Small bunnies, such as pygmy rabbits, can be as little as 20 centimeters
in length and weigh less than a pound.
Larger species grow to 50 centimeters and more than 12.5 kilograms. Rabbits are
herbivores. This means that they have a plant-based diet and do not eat meat. Their diets include grasses, clover, and plants, such as
broccoli and Brussels sprouts. They are opportunistic feeders and also eat fruit, seeds, roots, and bugs. While originally from Europe and Africa, rabbits are now found all over the world. Domestic rabbits need a regular environment to protect them against heat, exhaustion, or hypothermia. Wild bunnies create their own homes by tunneling into the ground. These tunnel systems are called
warrens and include rooms for nesting and sleeping. I hope this information about
bunnies was of your liking. Thank you for your kind attention.
Mama, they are more than 5,000 species of mammals. Mammals are warm-blooded, their body temperature remains about the same all the time as humans. Humans are mammals too. Goodbye.
I am a fox. I have pointy face and bushy tail. I am playful and friendly and curious. I can make 40 different sounds. I am member of the dog family, but I am cooler. The most common fox is the red one. You can also find red and white foxes.
Hello, my name is Jenny. What can I say about the bird?
I can start by telling you that all female birds lay eggs and they have feathers. Birds don't have teeth, but they can chirp and sing.
Say hi to an amazing bird. That's me, the penguin. I am a flightless bird, but that doesn't matter because I am an excellent swimmer. I eat fish and I can drink sea water. I am black and white.
The penguins are animals among their aquatic diet are fish, krill, crustaceans, and squids. The smallest penguins are the blue penguins, reaching between 25 centimeters and 30 centimeters. The largest are of the emperor penguin race, and they measure is 1 meter. The faster of all is the Gentoo penguin, reaching 27 kilometers per hour.
Reptiles first appear in the fossil record 315 million years ago. Dinosaurs are considered as reptiles. Most reptiles species like eggs. They are oviparous.
Hello, I am a Triceratops. And I am one of the great dinosaurs. I eat plants and I am living in North America. And I am an excellent figure. I am fearless because I am very strong.
Hello. Today
are gonna talk about the Triceratops. This lived in North America during the last 3 million years of the Mesozoic era, becoming a great titan of the prairies. Where it stepped, being a difficult prey to hunt due to its strong temperament and large weapon in its face. There were herbivores and they protect their young.
Reptiles are among the longest lived species on the planet. They do not have sweat glands. Instead, their skin is usually cool and dry.
Day and weighed 7 tons and could run up to 20 kilometers per hour. Its hands were very small, so it could only attack after its tail and its mouth. Were good mothers and they took good care of their young and had 15 teeth.
All reptiles eat lungs to breathe, and they have scales. Their skin is water, meaning that they do not shed soggy, and water does not penetrate their scales. They are cold blooded.
Hi, Jesus, I'm the girl to go die.
I live in the water. You can find me in lakes or rivers. I am the biggest reptile.
Hey, I am a Maltese dog. I am small though. My usual color is white. I am lovely, gentle, and obedient. You can play with me. I have a funny personality and I love humans. Woof! Woof, woof, woof!
Hello guys, I am a dog. But I am a golden retriever and I am quite special because I have many abilities.
this. For example, I can run fast. I can swim. I am a natural athletic. I am an excellent cool team.
Georgius.
Hello, my name is Carla Zoe and I am going to talk about the dogs. The dogs eat croquettes and they usually live in houses. And there are many races of dogs. For example, Pitbull and Schnauzer. This is my dog. His name is Cacho. And he has 8 years old, and his race is Schnauzer.
Hello,
meow.
As a cat, I usually only sleep 12 to 15. This. You know about the indoor cat leaf? The 31 years. Those are 150 years for a human. I use my long tail. To balance and I'm poor and I'm happy.
Now, hello, today you are going to learn about me. I am a cat and you not believe it, may not believe it. I am the most popular pet in the world. My body is quite flexible. And I am excellent hunter. I have 24 whiskers. They help me with the night vision. Thank you.
Did you know that there are 46 different types of cats? 46! That's a lot. And you can find us in a many different colors. I am the best pet we ever. We have a powerful night vision and excellent sense of smell. Bye bye, and Missy Foos.
I am a domestic animal. Cats like me used to sleep 13 to 14 hours a day. In fact, it is one favorite hobbies because we also love to play with other cats. I am running to the tasty toys. Meow!
Hello, today we are going to talk about the cats. See, we have a brief video of the felines. Each of these curious facts will surprise you. They have impressive flexibility, agility, and they can jump for more than 3 meters height. They live in houses not too cold and not too hot, eat cat food, and live in forests too. Thanks for watching the video. See you the next time. Goodbye!
Hey, I am a frog and I belong to the amphibian family. I am special because I can breathe through my nose and skin. I can hop very high and I catch my prey with my tongue. I call my friends with a crack.
Hello, my name is Carla Zoe, and I am going to talk about the frogs. As my classmates say, the frogs are amphibians. Now, I am going to say some facts about the frogs. The frogs absorb water through their skins. A group of frogs may be called an army, colony, or not. Many frogs can jump 20 times their own height. Every year that a frog goes into hibernation, a new layer of bone forms.
This is an insect. Insects have 6 legs, wings, and they are called lorae. They are among the most diverse groups of animals on the planet, with over 1 million different now species. And remember, spiders are not insects.
Hello, I am a ladybug.
I am a butterfly.
And we are insects.
Did you know that some ladybugs don't have spots?
You don't say. Did you know that there are 20 million species of butterflies?
Wow, that's a lot.
You can learn so many things about insects.
Hello, I am a ladybug, the most beautiful insect you will ever find. I am a happy insect. I am colorful. My body is oval and I have 6 short legs. I can live in many different habitats, and my favorite season is the spring.
Hi, my name is Isabella, and I will talk about the ladybug. Well, the habitat of the ladybug are found all over the world. There are always in the plants, leaves, shrubs, or near their prey. Some prey are insects smaller than it, like aphids. We can find them in fights, since they don't hide. They like warm climates. There are many types of ladybug, like the 7 points, 2 points, these are red, the 22 points that are the yellow, the black ladybug, and the pink ones. And finally, I share interesting fact about ladybug. Are of good look. The colors of the ladybug serve to keep away other animals because the colors so strange as you say it with something pinaces. And because they are very intelligent, when they feel the danger, they pretend to be dead. They release their very own place fluid so they don't attack them. Thank you for your attention.
We know that cats are felines too, but do you know which other animals are felines? The lions. They might look like big cats, but keep this in mind. They are not domestic animals.
Hello friends, I am a lion. I live in Africa in the savannah. You can hear me roar. I can run extremely fast. I have very long naps. I love to sleep. I can live an average of 12 to 16 years.
Roar! I'm a lion too, and I am a very good hunter. I can eat zebras, giraffes, and other animals because I am carnivorous and I am a big cat, but you can't carry me because I am pretty heavy.
Guys, head and body, 4.5 to 6.5 feet tail, 26.25 to 39.5 inches weight, 265 to 420 pounds. Lions live in the savannah and eat meat. They also live herds, and you can find them in West Africa.
Hello people, I'm a unicorn, but not a common unicorn. I'm a big unicorn. And today, I'm here to introduce you to my fantastic friends. They are going to tell you a lot of things about us. We are fantastic animals.
Hi, you may be asking yourself, what is that? Last news, I am a unicorn dog. Oh yes, I am a fantastic and domestic animal, best of both worlds. Don't you think I am a something? I have an acorn so I can protect you.
Hello everybody, so good to see you. It's a pleasure to meet you. I am Unicorn Cat. As you can see, I am beautiful. I can live with you because I am a domestic animal. What else could you ask for?
Hello, Miss Melanie. I am Thea. Hi, people. I am Unicorn, a mythologic creature, like a horse, but better, because I have a horn that is called Unicorn. My eyes usually are sky blue or purple. I eat grass. It is my favorite food. If you see me, I can't